56. The midnight sun is an Arctic phenomenon occurring annually during the summer solstice, where for several days straight, an observer significantly far enough north can watch the sun traveling circles overhead, rising and falling in the sky throughout the day, but never fully setting for upwards of 72 plus hours. If the Earth were actually a spinning globe revolving around the sun, the only place such a phenomenon as the midnight sun could be observed would be at the poles. Any other vantage point from 89 degrees latitude downwards could never, regardless of any tilt or inclination, see the sun for 24 hours straight. To see the sun for an entire revolution on a spinning globe at a point other than the poles, you would have to be looking through miles and miles of land and sea for part of the revolution. 57. The establishment claims the midnight sun is experienced in Antarctica, but they conveniently do not have any uncut videos showing this, nor do they allow independent explorers to travel to Antarctica during the winter solstice to verify or refute these claims. Conversely, there are dozens of uncut videos publicly available showing the Arctic midnight sun, and it has been verified beyond any shadow of a doubt. 58. The Royal Belgian Geographical Society, in their expedition Antarctique Belge, recorded that during the most severe part of the Antarctic winter, from 71 degrees south latitude onwards, the sun sets on May 17th and is not seen above the horizon again until July 21st. This is completely at odds with the ball earth theory, but easily explained by the flat earth model. The midnight sun is seen from high altitudes in extreme northern latitudes during Arctic summer because the sun, at its innermost cycle, is circling tightly enough around the polar center that it remains visible above the horizon for someone at such a vantage point. Likewise, in extreme southern latitudes during Arctic summer, the sun completely disappears from view for over 2 months because there, at the northern tropic, the innermost arc of its boomerang journey, the sun is circling the northern center too tightly to be seen from the southern circumference.